Xoralia is a tool to help organizations stay on top of their policies. It's built for SharePoint, Teams, and Office 365. With Xoralia, you can send out a policy to a target audience, request a read confirmation, and then track and report on who has and who hasn't read it. Organizations often store policies in SharePoint, and for good reasons. SharePoint has some good features for managing version history and policy change approvals. However, SharePoint can't track the readership of mandatory policies. And another common complaint is that the interface is a little complex. This is where Xoralia comes in. With Xoralia, you can keep your policies inside SharePoint, yet provide a cleaner interface with a lot less clutter. As an ordinary user, I simply choose the policy library that I want to go to. I can use search and filters to help me find the policy that I'm looking for, and if I want, I can focus on the must-read ones by clicking here. We can see that I've got two must-read tasks to complete. When I click one of these, I get a pop-up with a policy preview and the confirmation dialog. I can view the policy by clicking here, and once I've read and absorbed the document, I can go back to the pop-up and click the confirm button. On doing that, you'll note that the policy now shows as read, and the task counter has gone down by one. If I'm assigned a policy as a must read, I get an email notification and regular reminders until I've completed my read task. Coming in Xoralia 2.1, you'll also get notifications through Teams. Let's look at how Xoralia helps policy owners keep on top of their policies. These are my policies, the ones I'm responsible for. I get a richer view than ordinary users. I can see which policies are due for review, and I can see those that have been assigned to users as mandatory reads. I also get an at-a-glance view of how people are getting on with their policy read tasks. I can access more detailed reports here too. We'll take a look at that in a moment. First, let's see how I can assign a policy as a mandatory read. To assign a policy, I simply click the document in question, and I then enter the names of those I want to target. As well as targeting individuals, I can also target AD groups, including Teams groups. Once I've specified my audience, I need to set a read-by date. I can choose a fixed date or a relative date. You would choose a fixed date, for example, if you wanted to get everyone to read a new policy in time for a legislative deadline. However, choosing relative date is probably best in most cases. This is because you can onboard new employees this way. By setting the relative date to, say, 30 days, Xoralia will send a mandatory read notification to anyone in this group and set the read by date for 30 days from today. But if someone joins the group in 3 months' time, Xoralia will send them a notification on joining and give them 30 days to read it from that point. Xoralia constantly monitors groups for new joiners and leavers and issues notifications accordingly. Another thing you can do with assignments is make them recurring. A common scenario might be that a policy needs to be read once a year, and so in this case, you'd check the box and enter 365 here. Now that I've clicked save, we can see that my policy has the blue assigned flag against it. This means the notifications have gone out to everyone I specified. Now that my policy is assigned, let's look at how Xoralia reports on readership. I simply go to the policy I want to track and click on View Read Report. Reports are divided into two tabs, the red tab and the not red tab. As you'd expect, here I can see a list of all of those who've confirmed reading my document, and here I can see those who haven't read it. I can also see how long overdue the read-by task is, and if I want, I can send a custom email to Chase. In Xoralia 2.1, you'll be able to copy in the line manager too, and anyone else you care to CC. There's lots more to Xoralia. It also helps document owners manage the document review process and sends them notifications to ensure that documents are reviewed before they pass their expiry date. But for now, that's it. Thanks for watching. And if you want to organize a live demo or a free trial, go to the Xoralia.com website. With Xoralia, you can keep your policies inside SharePoint, yet provide a cleaner interface with a lot less clutter.